Hi, my name is Arsenio Mataka, and I'm the Assistant Secretary for Environmental Justice and Tribal Affairs at the California Environmental Protection Agency. Welcome to this training on CalEnviroScreen. Many California communities continue to face disproportionate pollution burdens. Now, if we are going to do something about these environmental inequities, we need to understand them. That's why the CalEPA and the Office of Environmental Health Hazard Assessment developed CalEnviroScreen, a science-based tool for evaluating multiple pollutants and stressors in communities. With this tool, all Californians now have the opportunity to better understand pollution where they live, work, and play. And CalEnviroScreen also helps CalEPA target programs and funding to areas in most need of our assistance. It is our hope that with tools like CalEnviroScreen, CalEPA will be better equipped to carry out our work in a manner that ensures the fair treatment of all Californians, including people of color and low-income populations.
Hi, I'm Lauren Zeise, Director of the Office of Environmental Health Hazard Assessment. CalEnviroScreen offers a wealth of information on environmental, public health, and socioeconomic conditions throughout California. Whether you're simply curious about pollution in your community or are developing policies to advance environmental justice and economic vitality in California, CalEnviroScreen will have information of interest to you. We invite you to explore this training video and our website, and we hope you will find CalEnviroScreen beneficial.